Latvia's Jordan, Canada. They too face the scarring of Great Britain.
Seven.